हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अ टॉपिक फ्रॉम योर शॉर्ट कंपोजिशन सेक्शन एंड द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज एडवर्टीजमेंट्स। ओके, एडवर्टीजमेंट इन योर एग्जाम कैरी 4 मार्क्स। इट इज द क्वेश्चन इज ऑफ 4 मार्क्स एंड इट इज जनरली आस्क्ड विद योर क्वेश्चन ऑफ नोटिस, ओके, पोस्टर्स एंड लास्ट वन इज इनविटेशंस। So out of these 4 topics, 2 of them are generally asked in the examination with internal choice, and you are to respond or you are to answer any one of them. Okay, so for that for today our topic of discussion is advertisements. So first of all, the question is, what is an advertisement? You must have seen advertisements in newspapers or in TV or some through some display or some through broadcast. Okay, तो question सबसे पहले यही है कि advertisements होते क्या हैं? What is the purpose of advertisement? The purpose of advertisement is to promote one's goods, one's services, one's things. Okay, so that is the purpose of advertisement. And if we define advertisements in technical terms, so what is the definition of advertisement? Advertisement is generally a notice or rather it is generally a public notice. Okay, it is a public notice or announcement. Okay, and the first thing about advertisement is generally a public notice or announcement. Okay, so second thing is, how are advertisements made? Okay, how advertisements take place? Through some classified mediums, or classified you can say written medium, okay, or display or some broadcast. So these are 3 mediums of advertisements. So how we define advertisements? Advertisements are generally a public notice or announcement through some written, display or broadcast medium. Okay, and what is the so first definition of advertisement is this, that advertisement is a public notice or announcement, and it is generally in written form, display form or broadcast. So this is the definition of advertisement. Advertisement kya hai? Advertisement wo zariya hai jiske zariye koi public notice ya announcement ki jati hai ki hamare paas कोई चीज़ है जिसकी हमें रिक्वायरमेंट है, या और हमारे पास कुछ चीज़ है जिसको हम ऑफर कर रहे हैं सेलिंग के लिए, या अपने गुड्स में जैसे किसी चीज़ का इंटरेस्ट बनाने के लिए हम कर रहे हैं, तो फॉर दैट पर्पस एडवर्टीजमेंट इज मेड। नाउ हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट आर देयर? एडवर्टीजमेंट आर ऑफ 2 टाइप्स जनरली, क्लासिफाइड एडवर्टीजमेंट्स and display advertisements. Okay, so classified, what are classified advertisements? Why are they called classified advertisements? Because they are categorized in different classes or categories. They are distributed or they are categorized in different categories or classes. And display advertisement are those advertisement which are made through some display, rather pictures. Okay. So the essential difference between classified advertisements and display advertisement is that these advertisements are made with the help of pictures or displays, and these advertisements are made in written. Okay, so first of all, we will be taking classified advertisements. Okay,
so
classified? What are classified advertisement? As I told you, why are they called classified advertisement? Because they are categorized or they are divided into different classes or categories. So they are categories, classes, like in the columns of for sale, matrimonials. Okay, matrimonials and like situation vacant. And appeal, court notices. Okay, these kind of notices are there. Means these kind of categories are there. So there are many more categories. These five categories are only for the sake of example. So because they have been categorized or classified into different classes or categories, that is why they are known as classified. Got it? Now, this is the first characteristic of classified. Secondly, they are very brief and short. Okay. Generally, word limit for them is 50 words. Okay. So, what is the reason for being there brief and short? क्यों होते हैं brief और short? वो क्यों होते हैं? Because they are given or they are made in, these advertisements are made into newspapers. So from the newspaper point of view, there are certain restrictions. And what kind of restrictions are there? First restriction is of the space. क्योंकि एक ही एडिशन में, एक ही पेज में, एक ही दिन के न्यूज़पेपर में बहुत सारे एडवर्टीजमेंट्स क्लासिफाइड होते हैं, तो जनरली ए लिटिल स्पेस इज अलॉटेड टू अ सिंगल कंज्यूमर और सिंगल पब्लिशर. सो दैट इज द वन रीजन ऑफ बीइंग देयर. सेकंड, दे आर चार्ज्ड, मींस न्यूज़पेपर चार्जेस दैट पर्सन हु इज मेकिंग दैट एडवर्टीजमेंट. सम न्यूज़पेपर्स चार्ज पर अकॉर्डिंग टू अ वर्ड पब्लिश इन दैट और सम अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्पेस use for that particular advertisement. So an individual who is making that advertisement tries to keep his words and keep the space as minimum as possible. Okay, so the charges of that particular advertisement could be minimum. So that is the reason for their being brief. Okay, so the classified advertisement are categorized into different classes or categories. And second thing is that they are brief and short, and generally word limit for them is 50 words. Okay, so now take the types of advertisements, classified advertisements. Okay. There are many types, there are different types of classified advertisements, and some of them I mentioned here. For sale. For sale में क्या होता है? Means you have house for sale. Okay, you have a vehicle for sale. You have a plot for sale. Or another property or something like that. Property, household items. You have what? And you are interested in selling them. So for that particular advertisement, highlighting the features of your product, this for sale advertisement is made. Okay, next type of advertisement is for purchase. For purchase means if you are interested in buying this kind of things. Means कोई भी second hand आप vehicle खरीदना चाहते हैं, property खरीदना चाहते हैं, you are interested in purchasing a property. So उसके लिए for purchase बोलना. Third is to let. To let means rent. Okay, ये rent के purpose के लिए होता है. You have bought a house and you want to rent it out. So you make an advertisement announcing the feature of the house, announcing the rent of the house. So this category is under to let. Next is situation vacant and situation wanted. Now, what happens in situation vacant advertisements? In situation vacant advertisements, the firm means these are for job. Okay, these advertisements are for job. And in situation vacant, the firm or organization advertise, and the advertisement is about a suitable candidate for that particular पोस्ट कि आपके स्कूल में और किसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन किसी फॉर्म में किसी कंपनी में कोई पर्टिकुलर पोस्ट खाली है एंड यू आर लुकिंग फॉर एन एलिजिबल कैंडिडेट, तो उसके लिए जो जो फॉर्म या ऑर्गेनाइजेशन या इंस्टीट्यूट एडवर्टीजमेंट करता है वो किस में आते हैं सिचुएशन वैकेंट में, एंड सिचुएशन वांटेड इज जस्ट अपोजिट टू इट इज ऑल्सो फॉर जॉब. ओके सो जॉब में इसमें क्या होता है, इसमें क्या होता है कैंडिडेट कैंडिडेट एडवर्टाइज फॉर हिमसेल्फ है ना, क्या करता है कि वो अपनी क्वालिफिकेशंस एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग स्किल्स अनाउंस करते हुए क्या करता है एडवर्टीजमेंट करता है, एंड ही अनाउंसेस दैट इफ सम फर्म एंड दैट सम स्कूल और दैट काइंड ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज अ वैकेंट पोस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज क्वालिफिकेशन एंड एक्सपीरियंस दे मे कॉन्टैक्ट हिम. ओके सो दिस इज सिचुएशन वांटेड. नाउ नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट इज मैट्रिमोनियल्स. Matrimonials, bride wanted and bridegroom wanted. Okay, so they are for marriages. Bride wanted में क्या होता है, जब advertisement is made from the side of the boy, है ना, highlighting the qualifications, experience, job of the boy and one or two characteristics of the girl, है ना, और जो bridegroom wanted होता है, advertisement is made from the side of the girl. And they announce the characteristics or caste or religion of the girl and they ask for a suitable match. So, वो matrimonial करते हैं. Next type of advertisements are educational. Okay, educationals में क्या आता है? Suppose you are going to start a coaching center. You are going to start an educational institution for competitive examination other than school. And you are going to make advertisement for that. कि आप चाहते हो वो popular हो तो उसके लिए आप advertisement करते हैं कि भाई these kind of teachers we have, this kind of study material we have the study hours like this, we have got a library and such kind of advertisement is comes into educational forum. Next type of advertisement is court notices. Okay, means they are also the part of advertisements, है ना? As I told you earlier, in the advertisement is actually a type of notice, है ना? और वो also general concern के लिए होता है. तो इसमें court की तरफ से भी certain plot के disputes को लेकर, किसी criminal की information के लेकर ऐसे advertisements भी आते हैं, वो भी इसी उसमें आते हैं. Next is tours and travels. Tour and travels. Okay. There is a tour and travels company जो package दे रही है for like Simla और some other place ना, तो उनके लिए जो also advertisement करते हैं कि भाई अपने package के announcement for this duration, these are visiting places, ये per head charge है, ये discount है, so offering such kind of things जो advertisement की जाती है, that is known as, then that comes into the column of tours and travels. Next type of advertisement is public notice. There are some types of notices in which a person changes his name or person changes his address. So these kind of advertisements are called public notices. Now, next type of advertisement is appeal. Okay. Generally, there are appeals in newspaper, and in those appeals, what happens? There is a person who is appealing for blood of a particular blood group, usko nahi mil raha hai, and other kind of donations ke liye appeal ki jaati hai. Flood hit victims ke liye ya certain kind of calamities ke points jo help mangi jaati hai, that comes into the appeal category. Next is missing. Okay, missing column is also there. Missing means if a boy was missing, okay, and information regarding him, generally aise bhi aate hai ki bhai there is a boy this age, this color, wearing this kind of clothes, he is missing from his house from this and this date, or uske regarding agar if anyone supplies any information, he will be suitably rewarded. So such kind of information, such kind of things comes into missing category. Now lost and found. Okay, What are lost and found notices? Lost and found means you happen to travel some like Delhi or Mumbai, and you are going to a place and you go to lose your important documents, है ना? या आपके इम्पोर्टेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स ट्रेन में या बस में कहीं पर भी मिस हो गए, एंड दे आर अर्जेंटली रिक्वायर्ड फॉर सम काइंड ऑफ इंटरव्यू और फॉर सम काइंड ऑफ जॉब. सो यू मेक एन अपील, है ना, कि आप अपील करते हैं एंड यू की अब उसकी मीन्स करेक्टरिस्टिक्स बताते हैं, किस तरह का कंटेनर, फाइल कंटेनर था, बैग था, वो मिसिंग है, एंड यू प्रोमिस ए सुटेबल अवार्ड फॉर द फाइंडर एज वेल. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ एडवर्टीजमेंट्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन टू लॉस्ट एंड फाउंड. So we will be dealing with one by one. Let's take for sale. If you have for sale advertisements. Okay, let's take an example. You have a newly built house on Delhi Jaipur Highway. Okay. You want to sell it as you are going. Draft a suitable classified advertisement highlighting characteristics of features of your house. You are an old man. Okay, so this is an advertisement. You have a newly built house on Delhi Jaipur Highway. You want to sell it as you are going abroad. You are going abroad for some cause and you want to sell your house. Draft a suitable classified advertisement highlighting the features of your house. You are abroad. Okay. So, the first thing you should keep in mind that we are to keep the advertisement as brief and short as possible. जितना कम से कम हो सके वो हमें रखना होता है. सो हाउ इज इट दैट पॉसिबल? सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन द सेंटर ऑफ द पेज यू आर टू राइट फॉर सेल एंड इट शुड बी रिटन विद इन कैपिटल्स. ओके, कंप्लीट कैपिटल लेटर्स में लिखा जाएगा. नाउ ट्राई मींस इफ यू आर सेलिंग दैट हाउस इट मींस यू हैव गॉट दैट हाउस अवेलेबल. Here, don't need to write for sale because it has already been mentioned that for sale and available. Okay, means you are going, this house is available for sale. Now, what will you write in a newly built house in 500 square yards on Delhi Jaipur Highway. Now this is look, available for sale a newly built house in 500 square yards on Delhi Jaipur Highway. This information has been given. We have just added 500 square yards. Okay, we are to mention the land acquired by that house as well. So this is on Delhi Jaipur Highway. Now we are to mention some other features as well. Okay, number of bedrooms. Okay, 3 bedrooms. Okay, with attached bathrooms. स्पेसियस एंड वेंटिलेटेड रूम्स, वेंटिलेटेड रूम्स, ओके, स्पेसियस एंड वेंटिलेटेड रूम्स. नाउ मॉड्यूलर इज दैट हैज द सर्टेन फ्यूचर्स ऑफ आवर लेटेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी. मॉड्यूलर किचन, अनइंटरप्टेड, अनइंटरप्टेड वाटर एंड पावर सप्लाई, अनइंटरप्टेड वाटर एंड पावर सप्लाई. ओके, नाउ देयर इज पार्किंग फैसिलिटी, पार्किंग फैसिलिटी, ओके, अच्छी आप जो है वहाँ पर पार्किंग फैसिलिटी भी है उसके लिए भी है. सो आई थिंक दीज आर द फीचर्स दैट वन लुक्स व्हेन ही इज इंटरेस्टेड इन सेलिंग दैट एडवर्टीजमेंट. और उस चीज़ को ये लगता है कि ये चीज़ें जो है इट्स नंबर ऑफ रूम्स, ओके, बाथरूम्स, वेंटिलेटेड रूम्स, मॉड्यूलर किचन, पावर एंड इलेक्ट्रिक सप्लाई इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग, पार्किंग फैसिलिटी इज ऑल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट. ओके, एंड नाउ यू आर टू मैंशन द एग्जैक्ट डेस्टिनेशन. मीन्स इफ यू आर मैंशनिंग समथिंग लाइक दैट, तो आप उसमें क्या लिखेंगे, दिल्ली जयपुर हाईवे इज ए लॉन्ग वे. ओके, कहीं पर भी हो सकता है. सो यू आर टू मैंशन अ थिंग ऑफ अ पब्लिक यूज, ऐसी जगह बताएं आप, जैसे फॉर एग्जाम्पल नियर रेलवे स्टेशन, नियर बस स्टैंड और समथिंग लाइक दिस. ओके, सो वी विल बी राइटिंग 2 PM from, or rather, 2 p.m. is okay, IIT Manesar. Okay, by Manesar se 2 km. So means the people who are working in Manesar or that kind of thing, or jinko ye lagega ki bhai yahan se mere liye easy rahega, convenience ya aur tarah ki jo facilities hain, to wo usme zyada interested honge. So 2 km from IIT Manesar. And you are to write reasonable price. Okay, means never try to write the exact figure or exact amount. Okay, because if you are writing an exact amount, तो उसमें क्या होता है, chances of contacting people get decreased. Reasonable price means one may find the price of this house 1 crore reasonable, किसी को 1.5 crore भी reasonable लग सकता. So according to that, according to the capacity of person, in reasonable person is every person is likely to contact. Okay, so according to the persons, according to the people contacting you, you can decrease or increase the amount of that particular property. Means suppose you are expecting that 50 people will contact you, and it happens that 100 people are contacting you because of this reasonable price. So you can demand a higher price as well. So never try to give an exact amount here. Okay, so reasonable price, and now interested may contact. Okay, so Anmol, Mehra, and his contact numbers. At least 2 contact numbers. So this is the advertisement of your for sale. Our advertisement for the selling of a house. Now there are many things you can add as a friend. Okay, मतलब जैसे आप एक advertisement में तो इतना ही लिखें, क्योंकि फिर उसमें word limit exceed होती है, बाकी और सारी चीजें भी हैं. You can say that the house is east facing. You can say कि there is a spacious hall is there, dining room is there, okay, lobby is there, store room is there, such kind of things can also be built according to vastu. You know, some people firmly believe in these kind of things, so you can say built according to vastu. तो आप ये चीज़ें भी उसमें इंक्लूड कर सकते हैं. देर इज नो रिस्ट्रिक्शन रीजन सच काइंड ऑफ थिंग, बट देर शुड बी 8 or 10 फीचर्स मैक्स एट द मैक्सिमम, एंड डोंट ट्राई टू एक्सेड दैट. ओके, सो दिस इज फॉर सेल. ओके, वी विल बी टेकिंग वन मोर एडवर्टीजमेंट फॉर सेल, बट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द रिलेशन बिटवीन फॉर सेल एंड फॉर परचेज. यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, सी फॉर सेल और परचेज, जब हम सेल और परचेज की बात करते हैं तो हम किन चीजों को आगे रखते हैं अपने घर को बेचने से, आई एम सेलिंग माय हाउस, तो किन चीजों को मैं आगे रखूंगा कि जिसको देखकर मुझे ये लगे कि वो बिक सकता है या उसको वो उसको बेचा जा सकता है, तो मैं उन चीजों के को आगे रखता हूँ whom I myself feel that are the necessities of a person's house. Okay, so see whether it is for purchase or sale, the features of the house remain the same. Suppose कीजिए Anmol Mehra is going to buy a house. So what will be writing? That he will be writing in place of available, he will be writing required. There will be a word required or wanted. Okay, so if you are writing an advertisement for purchase of a house, so you will be writing for purchase. Okay, so try to understand the relation between these two things. You need not to write differently or नहीं आपको learn नहीं करना पड़ेगा, सारी features उसमें वही हैं. Okay, so see for purchase and means if you are purchasing, even if you don't have that house, you require that. Okay, you want that. So you will be writing required or wanted. You can use either word. So you will be writing required. Okay. A newly built house is mention the dimensions according to your requirement. 200 square yards, 300 square yards, 500 square yards. Okay. Now, on the destination, where do you want that house? You can write Delhi Jaipur house, Delhi Chandigarh highway, that kind of thing. Jahan par aapko wo chahiye. Means mention the bedroom, number of rooms according to your requirement, 2 bedrooms, 3, 4, और उसके बाद जो भी features हमने लिखी हैं, they are same as per the, means they are used equally in every advertisement of house for sale or purchase. Means आप क्या expect करेंगे, जब आप घर खरीदेंगे तो आप ये नहीं चाहेंगे कि there should be bathrooms, आपको ये भी चाहिए होगा कि रूम्स जो है स्पेशियस और वेंटिलेटेड हो, आप ये भी चाहेंगे कि अच्छी किचन हो, आप ये भी चाहेंगे कि उसमें अनइंटरप्टेड वाटर और इलेक्ट्रिक सप्लाई हो, आप अपने व्हीकल को भी पार्क करना चाहेंगे, और दिस थिंग अगेन, दिस थिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस लोकेशन, कि आपने वहां पर लोकेशन कैसे मेंशन की है उसके अकॉर्डिंग, एंड यू विल बी एक्सपेक्टिंग दैट द ओनर विल चार्ज यू अ रीजनेबल प्राइस. ओके, एंड इंटरेस्टेड पीपल, इंटरेस्टेड पर्सन write it like this, interested may contact, तो वो आपसे contact करे. So this is the means all the things are same whether we are writing for sale or purchase. I think you have got the point. You need to not to change only, you need to change only one word, required. If you are selling, for sale available, for purchase required, and ओके, सो आप उसमें सिर्फ चेंज कर दे, अगर मेंशन है उसके डायमेंशंस है या कहां पर है वो हाउस, जैसे इसमें पहले से दिया गया था दिल्ली जयपुर हाईवे, तो हमें वही लिखना पड़ेगा. तो आपको सिर्फ ये चीज चेंज करनी है इसमें, ओके, ये लोकेशन चेंज करनी है और इसके अकॉर्डिंग इस चीज को आपने चेंज करना. मान लीजिए कि इस सेक्टर में या गुड़गांव में या कहां पर ऐसे मेंशन है, तो आप ये बता दीजिए कि 2 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम रेलवे स्टेशन, 2 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम बस स्टैंड, सच काइंड ऑफ थिंग कैन बी मेंशन इन दैट. समझ गए, I think you have got the point. Okay, beta. So, what is more important? Important is dealing with the advertisement, not the means learning. So, to for sale के लिए आप लिखेंगे available, for purchase के लिए ये लिखेंगे, और क्या लिखेंगे? Required or wanted. Got it? So, I hope you have understood the things discussed here. Later part of advertisement will be taken into the next lecture. Thank you. Thank you very much.